Put some fur over the baubles. Do the green in next. So I've got two greens, quite nice and sharp. They're not madly sharp, but you don't need them madly sharp as we discussed before. Bit of pastel on that. Right, so I've got some nice green coming down here. Lots of greeny colours in here. Kind of the green stops a bit and then gets more silvery up there. So we'll just do that. Back here's the picture. This green shows up really well over the red. It's incredible. Very good. Very good. You've got to be careful to keep this looking a bit spiky, because fur is very spiky. It prickles you, doesn't it? It touches you. Very sharp. Fanning out here, see, looking at that direction there. I want to put some more colour in here before I put the green out of there. Okay, so I've got some green up there. I want to try to get some black. Let's get some black in here. It's very dark, but it splays out to get a bit lighter. So it's not really, really, really dark in there, but it's not totally blocked. It is black. It's not quite meeting up there, but I don't think it really matters. And then we've got a nice thin but very defined mark there to emphasize that around there. And then that black mark is going straight from there. So this goes over brown, don't forget. It's darker in here. It's coming up here. This is dark here. There's a little black bit there. Just putting them in because I can see them there. So, dog areas here. A straight top on the bauble. Can put that in, and then we can outline that with the black right now, because it is very, very strong. It's got to look like it's in front of the flowers. It's got to be round. We can get more round, isn't it, when we start colouring in? It's not round, is it? No. This will make it look more round if we bring this up here. There's a darker line at the bottom. That'll help. Just for now, we'll just do that. So it doesn't look alarmingly like pear shape. I don't want that. Now, so I've got, let's get the black in here, all these areas. There's dark through here. Yeah, so it's not uniform. They're not all as dark as each other here. I'm just going to soften those off. There. It's got to be a lot softer. And there's a little mark there that shows, indicates the shape of the leaf here. Go around. What we'll do with that is we'll just go over that with the red. Just soften it up for it a bit. See if that does the trick. Yeah, that's better. That's better. So it doesn't actually meet up. So that's going up too far. That's better, I think. Okay, let's put it back. Thank you. something else, I think. A much lighter colour first. Very light touch with these. Be careful, they're not looking a bit feather-like, so I'm going to try and keep them a bit heavier in places and give them that bit of weight. Okay, leave it there. And